Up next, the Timberwolves taking on the Suns. For the Timberwolves, they start their season off in front of a raucous home crowd. They are amped up and ready to tip things off right. Suns Timberwolves is next. Season is about to get underway, and here at 2K Sports, we couldn't be happier. This is Kevin Harlan courtside with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, and our reporter tonight on the sideline, David Aldridge. Here's what the Timberwolves have lined up on their schedule. On Wednesday, they'll begin a road trip starting in Memphis and going up against the Grizzlies. And then on Saturday, they continue the road trip, heading out to Sacramento to take on the Kings.
And the matchup against the Nuggets, it's a good checkpoint to see how they fare. It's the fifth contest on the year for them and a chance to evaluate where they stand.
To be here for what should be an exciting opening night game. Greg, are you feeling any first game jitters?
It's hard not to, Kevin. I mean, the feeling in this place is just electric. I'm not sure who's more amped up for this one, the players, the fans, or us here at the table.
Now here's Wiggins. No good on that one. Nice D from Warren. And it's Phoenix's ball. It's Bledsoe on the wing. Booker outside. Fires the three. Rebound by Jang. Wiggins with it. Now Chandler defending. Wiggins kicks to Rubio. Outside, Levine. Shot clock at five. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game.
And you can see Levine's potential as a primary scorer because of how easy he can make it look inside.
Pass to Bledsoe. Here's the teardrop. Minnesota with the rebound. Now here's Wiggins. 1:30 gone here in the first quarter. Rubio misses. Now here's Booker. Back to Bledsoe. Score of the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt.
It's a quiet, rugged demeanor that Bledsoe plays with, and he doesn't back away from anybody on the court.
Bledsoe against Rubio. Wiggins dishes to Rubio. Tyson Chandler pulls it in. Suns have gone 1 of 3 from the field to start this one so far. Here's Bledsoe. Dives to the hoop. Can't connect from short range. And so Levine will bring it up now for Minnesota. Pass to Rubio. Towns kicks to Levine. Towns down low. He's guarded by Chandler. Towns with the bucket.
Outstanding intensity from Towns on the offensive boards. I mean, the young man basically just demanding the ball.
Now Dudley. Here's Booker. Dudley with a screen on Levine. Outside for Bledsoe. Fires for three. That doesn't go either for Bledsoe.
Really just struggling here in the first few minutes. Five attempts with only one falling.
Wiggins against Warren. Wiggins right side. And it's Phoenix with the rebound. And Booker kicks to Bledsoe. To the paint. Here's Dudley. And a great assist by Bledsoe as that one goes in.
And, you know, when you give Bledsoe a passing lane, he takes advantage of it, especially in these screen and rolls.
Rubio, the pass to Wiggins. With the drive, and Wiggins throws it down.
Inviting contact on the drive. Wiggins with the aggressive move pays off there.
Bledsoe looking around. Booker outside. It's Chandler high post. Bledsoe against Rubio. Kicks it out to Booker. Hands it from downtown.
No doubt Booker has tremendous confidence in that jumper. Feels like he can score from anywhere.
Rubio with it. Still without a basket. It's Levine atop the key. Rebounded by Dudley.
Well, you've got to be there defensively. I mean, that's an easy mid-range jumper that he'll typically drain.
Now Bledsoe shoots over Rubio. Does not score again. That's his fourth miss against one make. Wiggins finds Rubio. Down low, Levine. And Levine throws it down.
Don't sleep on this young guy's athleticism. Levine can get up with the best of them.
Bledsoe passes to Warren. Chandler with the screen on Wiggins. Pass to Booker. But three. That one's not going to go. For Minnesota, they've gone 4-10 shooting the ball here in the first quarter.
You know, he looks a little off kilter to me this quarter, still trying to find his rhythm.
Dudley with a screen for Booker. Phoenix, no good that time either. Minnesota in the lead. Bounce pass, Rubio. Booker against Wiggins. Towns. And that one, good.
It's an improving skill for Wiggins, moving the ball, but he's focused on improving that aspect of his skill set.
Now here's Bledsoe. Nice ball movement by Phoenix. Kept alive, and Chandler throws it down.
Nice job clearing some space out under the boards and setting himself up there for the putback.
And not just any old putback, Clark, but a big, big foul.
You can't be pretty, though, with those second chance opportunities. I mean, just put it in the basket.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Here's Rubio. And a miss there on the triple. Pass to Bledsoe. Jacks up a three. And there's the horn. We've seen some good defense on both sides, and the score is still close. But Timberwolves on top. They're up by one. And we'll be back with you for the start of the second quarter when we return. Some good action in the books as we get back to the game that's been pretty close here so far. And what do you guys think about Minnesota here in this one?
Well, one way to generate more offense, pound the offensive glass. That was the difference in the first.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, guys. Without those second chance points, this game would have had a much different feel to it.
And it's Bledsoe with the ball for the Phoenix Suns. They trail by one. They owes the Kings after this game. That game will be a quick pit stop before hitting the road again. Barbosa. And that won't go, missing the go-ahead bucket. And for the Timberwolves, they're shooting at 36%. They really seem out of sync offensively. Jones against Bledsoe. And here's Jones. Puts up a three. Leng grabs the board. Pass to Jones. Tucker a screen. Jones, no luck.
And even without that three ball dropping for him, the defense should have done more on that last play.
And Rush kicks to Dunn. Towns for screen. Dunn against Barbosa. Towns, high post. Hill with it. He can't get that one.
Boy, that is awesome defense, guys, against a capable finisher. Well done. I'm sure the coaches love that.
Pass to Barbosa. Len with a screen on Dunn. Barbosa for three. Buries the long-range jumper. Barbosa's got the opening basket here in the second quarter for Phoenix. Dunn outside. Now here is Hill. Guarded by Tucker. Fades. Rebounded by Tucker.
Unnecessary to go to the fadeaway there. It wasn't needed. Could have just kept it simple and taken the easy shot.
Len sets a screen for Barbosa. And Jones has it in the corner. With the runner. No good from Bledsoe. For Minnesota, they've gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second quarter. And it's Phoenix with the rebound. It's Leandro Barbosa on the wing. Len with a screen on Towns. Barbosa's shot is off.
And if you ask me what percentage of the time he's making that shot, my answer would be in the single digits.
Well, you can't be forcing a shot like that. You got to keep the ball moving. Get something better.
And some changes here for the Timberwolves. Levine's checked in for Chris Dunn. And Ricky Rubio's subbed in for Tyus Jones. Jared Dudley's checked in for Phoenix. Warren comes in for Jones. Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. And the Suns call their first timeout of the game. So, Clark, the question most folks are wondering, can the Cavaliers go back-to-back?
It's so hard to do that, Kevin. You've seen it historically. Very few teams can. But anytime you have LeBron James, who seems to be ageless, then you've got a chance to win it again. The rest of the East, though, is not standing pat. They're getting better.
Timberwolves making a switch here. Zhang's checked in. Chandler's checked in for the Suns. Oh. Second quarter play with almost 3 minutes gone. Back to Bledsoe. Nice ball movement by Phoenix. Leandro Barbosa on the wing. Five on the clock. Chandler with a screen for Barbosa. Plays it up and banks it in. Barbosa's got the lead up to four now for Phoenix.
Barbosa able to work his way in with the bigs that time. Successfully so.
Outside, Levine. Towns, a screen on Barbosa. The three, Levine. Phoenix grabs the miss. Chandler's got five rebounds tonight. Barbosa finds Bledsoe. Ugly with it for the three. Rush grabs the miss. Levine deciding where to go with it. Towns, a screen on one. And once again off the mark by Minnesota.
I guess even he has to miss one of those once in a while.
Chandler outside. Chandler with a screen for Barbosa. Hits the three-point bomb. Barbosa's got 8 points here in this quarter.
And I like the fact that he really was unfazed by that scoreless first quarter. And now you can see him getting into a rhythm.
Under his jam by Towns. This is what everybody wants to see from the big fella.
Here's Bledsoe after the basket by Minnesota. To the paint, here's Chandler and the dunk by Chandler.
That rim has a family.
So it's Minnesota now. 7 point differential. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket. And we always talk about making your teammate better. That assist was right on target.
Now here's Bledsoe. Pass to Dudley.
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
A rebound by the Timberwolves. Here's Rubio. Chang with a screen on Chandler. Back to Rubio. Towns, a screen on Chandler. Rubio misses.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
The battle to a standstill on the boards has really been something to watch, and the game's not over yet. We'll see if one of these teams maintains more energy than the other going down the stretch.
Cranes it from beyond the arc.
Set the feet, spot up, excellent execution.
Timeout call, the Suns. Andrew Wiggins, he's checked in for the Timberwolves. And the Suns making a change here as well. Devin Booker, he's checked in for Leandro Barbosa. 1:14 left to play here in the second quarter. Outside Warren. Back to Bledsoe. Chandler with a screen for Bledsoe. And again, it's the Suns missing.
You know, he hasn't contributed well scoring the ball, but obviously his teammates have.
Wiggins dishes to Towns. Rubio outside. Down to five on the shot clock. On three-pointer, Wiggins. It's hauled in by the Suns. Warren's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Dudley with a screen on Rubio. Bledsoe passes to Chandler. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Chandler. ...24 seconds left in the first half.
Watch for Rubio.
Rubio outside. Five to shoot. Pass to Wiggins. And that's it for the first half of action. What's been a very close game here. Suns lead by two. And don't go away. After the break, we'll see you right back here for the start of the third quarter.
Welcome, folks, for the Phoenix Suns tonight. They're looking at what should be a good battle in a game that's still up for grabs.
Getting points from that second unit was clutch. Depth protects you against injury, but it can also win a game for you.
Yeah, and those starters are going to have the fresh legs for the second half.
All right, let's switch it over. See what the fans are posting on social media. You're going to love this one from 2K Hoops. Hooray! Who's the GOAT?
A basketball?
Yeah, I'm not going to touch this one.
Okay, so I did a scientific study, and I can 100% confirm, without a shadow of a doubt, that the GOAT is...
Shaq, what happened to your mic? Did someone cut him off back there? Well, I guess we'll never know. That'll do it for our show tonight. Thanks for joining us, and we'll send you back to Kevin Harlan for more Hoops action.
And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. One of the stories here, Leandro Barbosa getting it done today.
What a welcome surprise that first half. Went above and beyond his usual scoring output.
Well, you know what? They've given him an increased role tonight, and he's taken full advantage of it.
And after a fairly even first couple of quarters, the second half could turn out to be a great one as both teams try to gain an edge. Bledsoe outside. Chandler with a screen for Warren. Pass to Booker. Rebound by Jang. Jang's got his fifth rebound in this one. Wiggins with it. Now defended by Warren. Out of bounds. Phoenix takes possession. So it's Bledsoe. He brings it up for the Suns. The lead is two. Looking to get back on track here. And the layup is good. Bledsoe's got the first points of the third quarter up on the board for Phoenix.
Not lacking confidence in his scoring ability inside, Bledsoe knows he can do damage from there.
Rubio outside. Pass to Wiggins. The tray. Tyson Chandler grabs the board. Chandler's got his sixth rebound on the night. And if you're just joining us, we played over a minute here in the third. Here's Bledsoe. Rebounded by the Timberwolves. Stolen by Dudley. Stolen by Levine. Rubio with it. Now defended by Warren. And the basket by Rubio.
High percentage look there, guys. Rubio's best chance to score, and he maxed it out.
And Phoenix turns it over again. Here are the top distributors from last season. These guys always seem to find the open man. Ricky Rubio is fourth.
Very few guys pass the ball better than he did. I mean, he didn't just have eyes in the back of his head. It's almost as if he had them on both sides, too.
Timberwolves trail. Pass to Towns. No good. That would have tied it.
And not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
And, guys, that's exactly the kind of high-impact defense they want to see out of him.
And you got to love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of a grind-it-out game.
Outside, Towns. Levine against Booker. And with that, the Phoenix lead is cut down now to just 2 points with that basket from Levine.
What a nice move by Levine. Tremendous handle. Gets him anywhere he needs to go. And then he does the rest of the work from there.
Here's Bledsoe. Rubio with the rebound.
He's trying to get it going, but the shots simply have not been there. Nothing seems to be falling.
Outside, Towns. Towns, a screen on Booker. Levine wide open. Buries it from three-point range. Levine's got 5 points in the quarter.
A solid threat from deep. I like when Levine is looking to let it fly from there.
And Chandler throws it down.
You know, the athletic game of Chandler helps tremendously. He's awesome at flying up to complete alley-oops.
Outside, Levine to the middle. Here's Towns, and that one goes long. For Phoenix, they've gone 3-6 in the third quarter, 50% from the field. Strong finish inside from Booker.
And there isn't a lot that they're doing well right now defensively. They just seem to be disconnected defensively in the second.
Timeout. And the timeout called here by Tom Thibodeau. And coach has decided they need a moment to talk things over.
Some numbers for Booker, how he performed last season. He put up about 13 points a game last season, 2 assists and 2 rebounds. And his rookie season, an opportunity to learn the NBA game. He's hoping to take a larger role in his sophomore campaign.
Well, he had the whole summer to work on his game now. I believe he will take that next step forward in his development.
Levine finds Rubio. Back to Levine, lets the three fly. The Timberwolves again can't hit. Suns leading by 3. Bledsoe with it. 6 points for him. Booker with no one around. No good on the triple.
You know what, though? Sometimes you can be too open. I think it may have surprised him, and that's why he missed.
Warren against Rubio. From about 16. And he can't bank that one in. For Phoenix, they've gone an even 50% from the floor here in the third quarter. 4 of 8. Bledsoe kicks to Booker. Back to Bledsoe. Back to Booker. Pass to Warren. Clock is at 3. Phoenix keeping it alive with a new 14. It's Bledsoe on the wing. They get the rebound. Timberwolves trail by 3. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Nice ball movement by Minnesota. Here's Towns. That one off the back iron and out.
And the stroke definitely lacking confidence this quarter. Nothing on target.
Dudley. Outside for Bledsoe. With the teardrop, the shot will not fall. Good D by Rubio. And it's Wiggins with the ball for the Timberwolves. They need this one. Eric Bledsoe grabs the miss.
Yeah, that's another miss for him. They're behind in this game largely because he shot so poorly.
Back to Dudley. Booker outside. Pass to Bledsoe. Dudley with a screen on Rubio. Up top, Bledsoe, covered by Rubio. Looking to end his cold spell. Minnesota with the rebound.
You know, he's just not taking good shots, not taking smart shots, forcing up a lot of low percentage jump there.
Now, Towns. And that comes off the assist by Levine. Towns has got 10 points.
And that's what you want to see from Towns as he continues to hone his craft that post game.
Pass to Dudley. And here's Bledsoe. 13 feet away. And he drops that one in. Bledsoe's got 6 here in this quarter.
Nice job by Bledsoe keeping the mid-range game alive because that requires shot discretion. I showed it to you there.
Now here's Levine. He's got 9. And Levine with the slam.
Flashing his athleticism with the big-time slam. That was special.
Here's Bledsoe. 26 seconds left in the third. Here's the 3. No good. Shot missing. 3 quarters of play and a close game here. The Suns on top. They're up by 1. And we'll get it going after this from the Target Center. Here now a chance to show you our assist of the game.
Just true artistry right there. I mean, great decision on where to go with the ball, and how about the perfect delivery?
And they'd love to see every possession in this way. True team basketball.
And I know I speak for all of us when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. Jones looking for an opening to take the lead. Here's Hill. That doesn't go in. Had a chance, though, to take the lead. The Suns leading to the inside. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Jones. Thank you. Timberwolves have gone 0-3 to start the fourth quarter. Dunn outside. Pass to Towns. Rebound by the Suns. Land's got 5 rebounds tonight. Here's Jones. And the layup is good. And the Suns lead by 3.
Yeah, nothing too fancy. Just getting the job done when they need to. Make every possession count.
Dunn finds Towns. Len grabs the board. Len's got 6 rebounds now in the game. Not against Barbosa. Bledsoe outside. 6 to shoot. And Jones pulls it down. Timberwolves trail by 3. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum. Oh, and look at how well he led him in there. Really, he passed him open for that deuce.
Bledsoe passes to Tucker. Now Len. Up top, Bledsoe. Defended by Jones. Shot's good by Bledsoe.
Bledsoe knows he has the speed and ball handling ability to carve up his opponent, so he goes at it with great confidence.
And Tom Thibodeau decides to call timeout. He's clearly intent on wanting to lock in and make sure everyone's on the same page. Checked in for Jordan Hill. And Phoenix also making a switch. Chandler's checked in. Getting the latest now from our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David, it's all yours. Take it away.
Hey, Kevin. Well, let's summarize what Tom Thibodeau went over with his guys during the break. Now, he's not happy with the perimeter defense. He told them we have to hustle more out to the three-point line because they look real comfortable out there now. I want you contesting every 3 they put up. We'll see if that intensity increases on D, guys.
Thank you, David. Now, here's Dunn over Barbosa. And here's Jang, the 10-footer. It's hauled in by the Suns. Chandler's got rebound number 11 for him here tonight. Bledsoe passes to Barbosa. Jones against Bledsoe. Wide open. That doesn't go either for Bledsoe.
No excuses, none. I mean, with the defense non-existent, I mean, he has to connect from there.
Right side, Jones. It's hauled in by the Suns. We're in the final quarter of play here, 3 minutes in. And Barbosa has it in the corner. Outside for Bledsoe. Len sets a screen for Bledsoe. Comes up empty from 19 feet out.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Here's Dunn. Chalk up 2 there. Dunn's got his first basket. For Phoenix, they've gone just 33% from the field in the fourth quarter so far. They are 2 of 6. Len with a screen on Dunn. And again, it's the Suns missing. And so is Jones. He'll bring it up for the Minnesota Timberwolves. Here in the fourth, they've allowed just 4 points. And the dunk by Towns.
You see how eager Towns is to deliver for his team when they're in need.
The Suns call time.
Trying to find some answers offensively.
Yeah, and you know, that's going to be the focus of this timeout. They need to come up with a spark to get the offense going.
Some changes for Minnesota. Andrew Wiggins is checked in for Rush. Bean comes in for Dunn. And Ricky Rubio subbed in for Jones. And then for Phoenix, Jared Dudley's checked in for Len. Warren comes in for P.J. Tucker. And it's Booker in for Leandro Barbosa. Booker against Levine. No good from Booker.
Well, he's much better than that. Really no excuse for missing that lane.
Levine dishes to Rubio. Wiggins outside. Five on the clock. Let's a floater go. Booker pulls it in.
You know, even though they're on top in this one, you'd like him to be better out there because he's capable of being better. It sure would make things a lot easier, too.
Now here's Bledsoe. Second shot opportunity. Rebounded by the Timberwolves. Rubio's got his fourth rebound in this one. Higgins outside. Pass to Towns. It's rebounded by Booker. Suns trailing. And it's Bledsoe off the drive. And Bledsoe with the stuff.
It's clear that Bledsoe loves these moments, which is why he's comfortable taking big shots.
Chang with a screen on Bledsoe. Left side, Towns. And good that time. Towns has got 4 points now in the quarter.
And in a groove and showing no signs of slowing down. His offense has been pretty impressive here.
Bledsoe against Rubio. Good work there as it goes. And the Suns lead by one. Boy, right down to the wire here. Still anyone's ball game.
Yeah, and after all the energy both sides have expended, both teams still hungry.
Now, here's Rubio. To break that ice-cold streak, and it's Wiggins missing. The Suns shooting only 32% from the field. Plenty of signs of struggle by this offense today. Chandler trying to free himself up. No good from Bledsoe. The Timberwolves shooting in this fourth quarter pretty dire at 27%. Pass to Levine. A three. It's money.
from deep.
And you can't get a bigger bucket than that.
Well, that was 1-2. He wanted the ball. Nobody else was taking that shot.
The Suns call time. There's 49 seconds left in the fourth quarter. No good from Bledsoe. Wiggins against Warren.
Slane and Lane all coming. Wiggins with the confidence to put the team on his back when it matters most.
Now here's Bledsoe. Good! And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Somebody stirred up Eric Bledsoe. He's rolling.
5 second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. They'll be trying to take as much time off the clock as they can.
Exactly. Expect to see longer possessions from this point on.
Here is Rubio. Chang, a screen. 4 on the shot clock. The Timberwolves need to get a shot off here. LaVine's shot is off. The Suns call time. And talking about the approach now, what are they looking at?
I don't know if they should actually look for the three here. That's a bit greedy. I'd take a good look, even if it's a two-point basket. Take the high percentage shot.
Here's Bledsoe. Oh, he couldn't make that shot go to force overtime. And so it's the Timberwolves who come out on top here. That was a fun night of basketball and fabulous finish as they continued to wait out until the very last moment to seal it.
And there are so many times when you see these tight games won at home, that advantage of having that crowd behind you oftentimes is the ultimate X factor.
And that about does it for the first game of the new NBA season. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. And now, our player of the game, Zach LaVine.